I'm 25 years old, Swedish guy. I played in Malmö for almost 10 years. Last year I played in France. I'm a defenseman, big, see myself as a strong guy, play both offense and defense. I think for me it's a great opportunity to play here in Germany. Starbull seems to be a good place to be with great fans, and they have had a couple of good seasons before, reaching the semifinals last year, and I saw it as a good opportunity for me to come here. I don't know yet. I've never played in I haven't played any games in the league yet. Still, so far it's only preseason. But the French league is very offensively, not so much thinking. I think that that way Germany is a little bit more like Sweden, a little bit more tactical maybe. But still a high tempo game, and I think that suits me well. I'm, like I said before, I see myself as a two-way defenseman. I play both offense and defense. Hopefully I can prevent the opponents from scoring, but hopefully I can help the team to score a couple goals as well. Personally, I just expect myself to be have a leading role in the team and bring my best every day, both on and off the ice. And like I said before, play my best game, both offensively and defensively, and help the team. And if I help the team, hopefully we can have a great season.